Here's a friend of mine. She doesn't talk a lot, but when she does, it's usually about something interesting, so you better pay attention. This kind of suspicious character over here is listening in. Now, he can make out what she's saying, and he gets it. And when she notices this lurker and turns around to chastise him, he knows exactly what she's saying. Freeze. This is an example of language in action. But what makes this language? Both of them are able to speak to and understand each other using their mouths, ears, and brains. That ability gets called language, and it's at the heart of a ton of things worth learning about humans, about communication, about science, philosophy, logic, and much more. They're using that general ability called language, but they're also using a specific language. They're speaking and hearing English. But we don't think that this language over here, English, is the same thing as this ability to speak and understand over here. After all, they could be speaking French or Swahili and still be using language. So what is it that sets language apart from all these languages? The characteristics of our human language ability are the subject of intense debates, and here are some of the questions that get the brawl started. Is our ability to speak something we learned or something we inherited? Does it fit snugly in a wider context alongside body signals, emotions, or other social behaviors and even animal communication? Or does human language sit way up here, all distinct and elevated-like? And how does language relate to thinking, like the kind of everyday thinking we do when we have a specific thought, like, those flowers are really, really red? And also the abstract thinking we do in logic and mathematics. Logic and math allow us humans to think about things more abstractly and universally. Instead of just, those roses, I can think about all roses, or all X's, or even just the variable X. So it looks like language is a tricky concept. But what about languages? Surely they're clearer, at least.